The small-scale farmers, it's a very big problem for the food security of Kenya, especially after a problem like the coronavirus.
For example, when you want to load an aeroplane early in the morning, there is also the restrictions of timing and also locating the swamps because of the curfew.